This is to input CMOS or gate schematic diagram. This is the output of OR gate. To input CMOS or gate has for transistors to N-months and to P-months. N-months are parallel and P-months in series. Now create input and output pin for connection. Now create label same name as pin for without wire connection. Place all pin correctly. Save and create a symbol to show the output and use for later. Save the symbol. Now use the symbol to show the output. In OR gate, one input is logic, one output is high, and when two input is low, output is low.